The individuals that saw the aircraft said it was coming down at a fairly significant rate of speed and impacted the ground on the hillside behind me here and started an approximately quarter acre brush fire.